Hello everybody, this is Aquatami, and we are back today with The Sims 4 ABC Legacy. This is part 65, and today's rebate day, so we have to buy something worth $500 or more. So I don't know what that's going to be. I can't buy another one of these, can I? I don't think they'd be worth $500 anyway, but thing is, if I could buy one, which I don't think I can, it would neaten up my yard. What can I buy? I can buy the same old boring ones. I just need to go into here. You go in here. You go in there. You go right there. Sure, why not? Okay, what are we going to buy for our $500? Oh, somebody needs to take care of the tree. We were going to get... This is all stuff for the walls. We don't want anything on the walls. We'll just get something decorative that costs at least $500. Decorations. A statuette of some sort. Oh, that's cute. It's only $50, but it's cute. I need something $500. There's the wedding pillar I couldn't find the other day. I'm gonna put it back in purple, and she better not steal it again. We could get one of these send-off thingies. I don't know why we'd need one, but we could have one. Or we could get, oh, that's $460. We could get this. It's lovely. I don't want it in wild. Where can we put it? We could put it up here. I don't want it behind there. I want it in front of there. Okay. That's $500. That's y'all done, right? Alright. Cool beans. Okay, I've been having her read all night. I've got up to 4 PowerPoints. So we can get the vampire creation. Could just take Guilty Drinker. No, we'll just take Thin Skin. It's fine. And for some reason, the Sims are not... They're not being autonomous enough to suit me. And it's really bugging me. It's like I keep having to tell them to feed themselves. And they should know to feed themselves. It's like they'll sit there until they're really, really low on everything, and then it's like, and then I have to like say, here, go do this, and go do this, and do this. Drink another one. You're about to go to school. Okay, one more. Okay, you put your book away. Let's get you to drink. Come on. Okay, one more time, and then do a quick shower. and you should be good for school. And then you are good. And then you are good. Goodish. And I think everybody's good. See how they're just standing around? And I checked. I double checked to make sure that I hadn't moved it away from autonomous things. And I haven't. Y'all work now, right? I got y'all jobs. I don't know why I got y'all jobs, but I did get you jobs. And you go to work in 8 minutes. Yay, we got a rebate check. Everybody's off at work. Why is she scared? I don't know. We got mail. We got bills. Why are our bills so much? How do we have $10,000 worth of bills when we live in a house that looks like this? I ask you. Seriously. I mean, where do you see $10,000 worth? $10,000 worth of bills? I mean, I guess it's all the lot rent for the most part. But here, go fast. I'm just gonna end that holiday because we've already completed it. Time is moving awful damn slow for going fast. School project. Oh, I didn't have y'all study hard. And she's bummed from a school day. Okay. Will you repair this? You're a little sad. You'll be fine. And you are a little embarrassed, but you'll be fine. Here. You do that. And then you can do this. Now, do you already have an A in school? No. And then you do that. We'll do yours the opposite. Get a promotion. How is she supposed to get a promotion when she's in high school? Oh, and she doesn't have a job. That one's broke too? I call shenanigans. Okay, then we're gonna get you to do your homework. We don't need that. Can we put a wool fill up in here? Yeah. We don't need that. We don't have anybody making robots at the moment. Come on, you can do this. Come on, drama. I'm adding the head dishwasher, putting in a canvas creator. And you need a shower. And then you need something to drink. And then you need some fun. That's fun. Okay. And you need to drink. Then you might want a shower. From owning a pet. We don't own a pet. You owned a pet before you moved in here. Your grades. Oh, you almost got it. So we'll get you up tomorrow. We'll do your homework. We'll do your school project. It'll be fabulous. We need to get your pictures taken too. They're going to be kind of dark. Unless we have them taken in the house. So it's Disco's birthday. When is Disco's birthday? Are you serious? Tomorrow's his birthday? Why do I have him doing a school project then? It's my bad. I didn't realize your birthday was tomorrow. I knew it was coming up, but I didn't realize it was tomorrow. It's taking you so long, girl. Oh no, we'll keep those. We'll sell those. Just get them out of your inventory. Do your extra credit. Do some dark meditation. Well, actually, have another drink. Then you can start working on that project. Well, he's learning stuff, so I guess that's all that matters, but there's no need to do your homework. He wants to open a present, we can do that. You want to buy a toy? I don't think we're going to buy a toy right now, but you can definitely open a present. Where are the parental units? Oh, they're in here serenading and being serenaded. I didn't realize singing and serenading was fun. It explains why certain couples serenade each other constantly. Because it's fun. Inviting Caleb. He's your friend. You didn't marry him.
Uh-huh. Oh, Tink Will.
Oh, and you need to do some paintings, don't you? For your job? Oh, no. Oh, guess you don't. Never mind then. Oh, and somebody needs to take care of the money tree. Weed. Just go finish his project quickly. And if I had realized it, I wouldn't have made you do it. But, oh well. How are your stuff going? I know how your brothers are going. You have no manners. We'll get the mail. We'll pay the bills. Oh, the lot taxes are $19,000? Jeez Louise. We get $9,000 in tax breaks. And our bills are still $9,000 because our lot taxes are $19,000. Our power and our water is nothing. Wow. I wonder if it'd be better if we got more stuff. Like more of these. If that would lower our bill by any significant way. Double those. Where am I gonna move you guys? We're not really using you right now. So I'm just gonna move you way over here. Let's buy another. Sure, why not? Why not? Can it hurt? I don't know. What is he up to? You're standing again. See, this is what I mean. Go do something fun. The autonomy just seems broken. They just spend a lot of time standing in one spot, doing nothing. Ever feel like a third wheel? Her singing is up to 9. Oh my lord. I don't know what to do with Disco. Maybe we'll get him a job. At some point, we're gonna have to move him out. We could just move him out and... I don't know. Maybe we'll let him stick around until his sister ages up. Don't do it, Caleb! Fight your urge! Fight the urge to make detoxifying contraption. Liquid stuff. Here, why don't we ask him to join? Ask to play chess. Ask to play chess. Friendly introduction. Maybe you can get some social up. Talk to each other while you're playing chess. Oh. Caleb, did you just cheat at chess? I can't believe you. How pregnant is she right now? She looks very pregnant. Nope, she's 12 hours to third trimester. Bess doesn't steal. Oh my god, the world has gone white. I hate that the ghosts never finish their paintings. Just makes me want to scream. Are you ever going to finish this project? She has trash in her inventory now. Y'all know how I feel about this trash in everybody's inventory. He's got trash in his inventory. She's got trash in her inventory. You got no trash in your inventory. Alright. What do we get in the... We get anything interesting in the mail? Apparently not. Alright. What do you want to do for fun? Have a drink. Have a drink and then do something fun. technically it's his birthday. But it's not up yet. Sweetheart, do something fun. Sweetheart. Have we stopped? Do something fun. Do a workout. Here, come here and give him a friendly introduction. Do not disturb. Rage cleaning. From deep cleaning the filthy floor level. I have this turned off, game. There is no filthy floor level. In other words, you really can't turn off Bust to Dust. Is that what we're getting at? Here. If it makes you feel better, I'll buy you a vacuum. Here, you can have one of these in red. And if the mood should strike, feel free to vacuum. Even though we've turned off all the stuff. I've turned off Busted Dust. But apparently you can't turn it off. And her fun is going down. She's getting moodlets. So all you turn off is you seeing the dust. You don't turn off the moodlets. So should I turn it back on? Would that make the game run more smoothly? How long is she going to do this for? I think I need to age her brother up. Well, I mean, it's his birthday today. If I don't age him up, he'll have to go to school. Why don't you drink something, take a shower, and let's find a cake. Oh, not that cake. That cake. And then you can blow out the candles. There is a timer to how long. No, there's not a timer on her. She's just vacuuming. Okay, stop that. Now go do something fun. Go do something fun, honey. You've got school today. Sweetie, I need you to hurry up so we can age you up before school. Alright. Happy birthday, Disco. Happy birthday, Disco. And birthday candles. What's your last trait? Your last trait is good. He's a recycled disciple, a music lover, and good. So what we actually need to do is give you your adult makeover. Well, it's a young adult makeover, but he's a vampire, so it's his last makeover.
What a cute day.
Oh, he is so sweet looking. Let's get your hair first. You just decided to go no hair. All right, you know. You can do that if you want. Let's do your top. Okay, let's do your bottom. Okay, let's do your shoes. Okay. Better in the red or the is neither is good. Neither is. I think maybe the red. No, we'll go with these. It's an interesting combination. Let's get your top. Let's get your bottom. Let's get your shoes. Let's get your hat. We're just going to change that color back to match your blue. There you go. Does this have a blue tone to it? We'll go with the black. You can't tell the difference between blue and black in this game anyway. Okay, workout wear. Same shirt, huh? He loves that shirt. All right. Shoes. Let's put those on. And these just, oh my god. Does this come in anything that would work with, is that better or worse? We're gonna embrace, yes, we're gonna go with it. Bedtime. Okay, let's put these in black. Sure, why not? Shoes. A little pair of bunnies. That looks nice. Party wear. Does that come in any other colors? It does. Okay, okay, we'll keep that in mind. Pants. Okay, and shoes. We lost it in the shoes. We absolutely lost it in the shoes. Okay, these come in what color? Or these, where are these? Oh, these are ghosty paranormal pants. Okay, that kind of work. We're going to go with it. Oh, we're losing the banana hammock. You know what? I'll allow it. Sure. Hot weather. Let's do the top. Let's do the bottoms. Let's do the shoes. Dude just looks awkward. Awkward. Oh, got these boots. Just take it in, folks. Just take it in. We ought to put a hat on you. We're going in for the hat. Piece de resistance. It's not so bad. There we go. There's his winter wear. So, every day. Does this come in other colors? Where did I even get this? Is this Batu? Yeah, that's Batu. Alright. Formal wear. Athletic. Sleepwear. Party wear. Swimwear. Hot weather, which is a tragedy. Cold weather. And that is disco. Done. And dusted. I don't want to move him out, but I need to move him out. If he's not going to be the heir, he doesn't need to be here. I'm not ready to move him out yet. I might let him stay until... I might let him stay for a while. Well, we can't keep everybody because we have to have room for the next generation. And it is not a big house. Anyway, on that note, we're going to end this part right here. Did you get your fun? Oh, you got to go to school. Oh, she's already earned a A. Oh, cool. So you head on to school. And we will call this part right here. We need to get you a job, though. If you're going to stick around, you need a job. What kind of job do you want? You are a recycled disciple, a music lover, and good. Your skills are... You have a level 5 violin. You could go into entertainment. You have a level 6 painting, so you could be a painter like your mom. You have only have level 1 comedy. How about an entertainer? He is a music lover. Alright. Let's get you a job. I think entertainer. Since he's a music lover and he has a high violin skill. That'll carry him forward at least in the small levels. Oh yeah, and he should have got the responsible trait. He did. And the good manners trait. So let's get you into the entertainer career. You'll start out as an open mic seeker, which is level 3. Level 2. Let's buy you a guitar. Let's buy you a guitar. And we have paintings everywhere. Let's buy you a guitar. And you can have a black guitar. Now come out here and learn how to guitar. Come and practice. You're good on everything else, right? You're good. Oh, you need to here, drink first. Drink first. Y'all going to work? We're about to end the episode. Because we're at 40 minutes. Okay, eat one more time. And then you can practice. And then we will end the episode. So thank you so very much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed. And I hope that I'll see you back here again real soon. Bye for now, guys.